Harry Styles apparently has an Olivia tattoo on his thigh. He once sang, "I live for you, I long for you, Olivia," so maybe we shouldn't be surprised that he got the name permanently tattooed on his body. On Friday, July 28, Harry went boating with James Corden, the former talk show host's wife Julia Carey, model Jacqueline Jablonski, and other friends in Bolsena, Italy. The former One Direction member was pictured sporting Olivia in cursive ink on his thigh.